Mike with RPS Solar Pumps here. I want to take a second and introduce you to our Centrifugal line of solar well pumps. Now these are 3-inch diameter solar well pumps, very similar to our RPS 200 through 800 helical rotor type solar pumps. But in this case, this features a centrifugal pump end in order to pump high volumes at low pumping heads. These solar pumps operate off of anywhere from 400 or 800. We call them the 400V, V for volume, and the 800V. If you're looking for pumping depths less than around 100 feet ahead at up to 10 gallons a minute, the 400V will be perfect for you. If you want a little bit more head there, say up to 175 feet at around 8 to 10 gallons a minute, then the 800V will be perfect for you. The great thing is it's the same pump and motor. So if you want to upgrade later, you can start off with the 400V and then upgrade to the 800V. So we're going to get this here in the tank of water, and we're going to give it a test so you can see how much water this actually pumps at low heads. So this centrifugal pump, it has a 1-inch female pipe thread on the top. We'll take our 1-inch nipple, screw it into the top of the pump. We'll attach our hose. And we'll lower it down into our test tank. So we have our pump placed here in our tank. Right now we're operating off of 2 solar panels. Normally you want to operate off of this, but since we're pumping at 0 head, we can get by with the 200 watts of solar panels. Using our normal controller, we'll flip the on switch on. And as soon as it ramps up, you're going to see the amount of volume this is able to pump. So we can hear the pump ramping up. This also features soft start. And over the next 6 seconds, we'll get up to full volume here. Right now we're looking about, I would guess, 6 to 8. And pretty quick here, it'll get up to around 10 plus gallons a minute. At 0 head, this pump will actually do around 14 gallons a minute. But when you're at 50 feet to 100 feet ahead, it's gonna reduce slightly to 8 to 10 gallons a minute.